Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that. Final briefing and then you're up.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know, I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. On the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down. way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Turn left. 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed. Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. about. Take the third exit.
Fancy an adventure? There might be an abandoned classic involved somewhere, but, you know, any excuse will do.
Arrived at your destination. turn around.
Find these things before me. It's not like I'm not looking.
That's an MG. An MGB GT, in fact. It's a brilliant little sports car made right here in Britain, is what I'm saying. Whatever they were trying to do to the engine didn't go so well, did it?
I'll go and put all the pieces back in and call you when it's done.
Mm-hmm.